And this one should blow the roof off the house. The Dominator goes behind. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. And again, the feet fly.
Countered by the Dominator.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Just a perfect head scissor. Hey, Michael, does that remind you of your last date?
Angel unloads.
Oh, man, you take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks.
And there's the elbow.
Not today, too fast.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Oh, geez. Knee to the gut. That'll take the fight out of you. Big elbow.
The Dominator has the arm.
Oh, wow.
Whoa, this could be trouble.
That suplex was picture perfect. DDT. Oh, big elbow. That should do it. There's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine.
The Dominator controlling the arm. A stiff shot with the elbow.
Oh, the elbow connects.
The Dominator from behind.
Oh, what a smack.
The Dominator controlling the head.
A serious knockout blow. How quickly was Angel able to counter that?
High elbow to the face.
Nice dodge there. A textbook suplex.
Boy, Michael, we have the best job in the world getting the call matches like this. Oh, big elbow.
The quick kick. The Dominator squeezing down on the head.
What a neck breaker.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I live next door to her.
Ah, how the heck do you get up from that?
Good thing we don't have a taunting rule here in the WWE.
No, not at all.
Yeah, she would have gotten a 15-yarder there.
And the Dominator counters it. Great reaction. What great action we've had in this match.
Man, this has been a great matchup. Hurricanrana! You know, Michael, when God invented Lycra, he was thinking about diva matches.
And there's the reversal.
Wild strike misses the target. Drop kick.
And the Dominator eats a big shot.
authority. Got out of the way of that one.
Wow, what a sequence. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
An angel counter. Elbow drop. Neither individual is going to back down here.
She's going for it. Angel, what a maneuver.
Look at the eyes. And she's rolling. Hooks the leg. Don't question the resolve of Angel. The Dominator just gets leveled. That wasn't very accurate. Controlling the waist.
I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave.
In a shot to the solar plexus, the Dominator goes behind.
Down. What a shot.
She misses with a wild strike.
Oh, did she take a shot there? Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
The Dominator has the headlock. The Dominator from behind.
An impressive suplex. She's got her. Power slam.
What a crushing leg drop.
We got a cover. She's toast. Oh, man, what a shot. And she drops like a sack of potatoes. Oh, did she take a shot there? Ow, what an elbow.
The Dominator controlling the waist. What a backbreaker. And here's a cover. The Dominator is visibly shaken. Cover here. Two.
Here's a cover.
Two. What a nasty elbow.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Oh, gut buster. Be it. And there's the face buster.
Oh, look.
And there's the Hurricane Rana.
Big elbow.
Blocked.
Oh, mama. Look out.
Wow, what an amazing move.
Missed your target there.
Look at the agility.
The Dominator. A tremendous move by the Dominator. And this has got to be it.
Three.
The Dominator wins.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Just witnessed one for the ages.